Hi, Tama. Hi, David. How are you this beautiful Saturday morning? That's right, one of our favorite events here at the Fryeburg Fairgrounds. We're going to have a good time this whole weekend here. And just a beautiful day. It's going to be a nice day out weather-wise and all kinds of cool different booths and everything. We're going to kick things off with a unique group of people here. This is Roger Marcoux and Heather Leach from Dragonfly Aerials, and we're going to be talking about that little gadget right there. So, Roger, let's begin and tell us what exactly we're looking at.
Well, you're looking at a multi-rotor, six-engine flying camera, basically.
Yeah.
And it is remote controlled by this box right here, but it's also controlled by itself. It has the ability to fly totally by itself if we give it a flight plan through my laptop computer.
So. So Heather, you guys are both professional photographers, so this is at stills or also visuals itself and moving pictures?
Yep, we can do 1080p video and 16 megapixel stills. We can fly around, do different real estate events, anything that somebody needs. Our market is basically below 400 feet and above ground level, so it's that whole middle section that nobody has ever been able to utilize.
Fantastic. So. Yeah, and you also have like what do you wear, like specs or something?
Yeah, we're wearing goggles. We have video goggles, and it's like sitting in front of a widescreen TV. Kind of looks like bug eyes.
You can actually see what you're actually going to be.
We're seeing what we're flying, and we're also seeing the telemetry data on it, so it tells us everything about the flight, you know, how high we are and our battery level and speed and so on. So,
how cool is that? Yeah. Well, Roger, why don't you fire it up, and Heather, tell us what he's going to be doing here.
Right now, what he's going to do is he's going to move over to this location. He's setting up the camera angle, and right now, he's making sure that the camera's rolling. He's going to be putting on the goggles.
Mm-hmm.
The goggles show us all of our data, our height, our battery life, everything.
Yeah.
We also have the ability, if we wanted, we've done a lot of stuff for schools, and we've been able to live stream it to monitors and stuff like that so the kids can see. And
so six propellers, right?
Yes.
And you've been working on this for what, almost 2 years?
Yeah, definitely. Everything had to be built. All the soldering, everything, and everything's GPS capable, so it pretty much tells us everything.
All right, so Roger's going to fire this thing up. This is really a unique thing, and nobody really else has cornered this market, huh?
No, there's a couple people in the country, and we're one of them.
Okay, well, let's see Roger fire this up. He's got six propellers here, and as you said, you can actually fly this about 400 feet, right?
Oh, yeah.
Fantastic.
It can move at 40 miles an hour straight up or at a distance, but obviously that wouldn't give us very good footage to use.
Right.
So.
Is there a website we can actually watch this? There it goes.
Yep. You can go to dragonflyaerials.net.
How cool is this? So it's taking pictures like right now.
Yep. It's actually taking live video. The green means that the altitude hold is on. The red is forward. And then the blue just indicates the back end of it. The white is the landing lights.
Uh-huh.
He just turned them on for us. So we can, it also has a spotlight that we can aim anywhere. It's a 1,000 lumen spotlight.
Uh-huh.
So we can aim that at any point while we aim the camera. So if we're flying at night, we've been able to do fireworks, anything at night. We know when we're landing that we're not going to be landing in a puddle or a pond or anything like that.
Wow, that is so cool. So if you wanted to see what was being either taped or stills, we can go onto your website, right?
Oh, definitely.
Oh, fantastic.
We also have a Facebook page and a YouTube page, so you can go onto those also, and there's links to that on our website.
Okay, very good. Well, thank you, Heather, and thank you, Roger. We appreciate your time. Heather Leach and Roger Marcoux. And one of the many things you can see here at the Northern New England Home Garden and Flower Show here at the Fryeburg Fairgrounds. Come on by. The gates open in just a little while. We're going to have a good time with us here later on today. So we'll send it back to you, Dave and Tama.
I'm in awe. That's romantic.